Okay. Dr. Z, we have only one word for you. That word is Johnny. Of course it is. Good times. Good times.
You will never escape, Johnny!
It's Buddy! He followed us!
Silence the animal!
Don't you shoot at my dog!
Hold it, Johnny!
Stupid dog is interfering with my spectacular plans!
Look, it is Anubis! The god himself, and he is displeased!
No! No, you fools! Come back! It's the dog stuck in a mask! How idiotic can you be?
Gosh, mister, your henchmen are terrible at their job!
I know, right? They're bunglers! And they will be executed! Hardline, one bungle, you're out! Zero bungle tolerance!
What is the purpose of your visit?
Professional menace? Nothing complicated. I'll probably just chase him around, unless you have a biplane or a werewolf costume or something fun.
Mm-hmm. And what is your relation to John?
Why must you keep calling him John? He is Johnny, the pesky son of my archenemy. And since he is dead, Johnny is all I have.
Oh, well, we love John, too. Unfortunately, it's not visiting hours. If you'd like to write him a note, we could give it to him.
All right. I will get you, Johnny.
That is so sweet. Oh, and you came all this way. Why don't you wait over there? I'll talk to his counselors and see what they can do for you.
Oh, you're very kind. I will spare your life. So I talked to my wife, and she was fine with you moving in. So was Roboy.
Thanks, man. You're all right.
I love you, Johnny.
Yeah, no. That's cool.
In the platonic sense. I mean, not literally. Not even platonically, really. Since Plato was all about showing naked young boys a good time. You know, classical Greece. I was totally cool back then.
Hey, maybe we shouldn't rush into this kind of stuff. Maybe you just maybe loan me a couple bucks instead.
Yes, perhaps that would be better.
Oh, thanks for the mask thing, man. I mean, oh no, look, Anubis.
Oh, you can run, Johnny, but you will never get away.
Right? Yeah, we did that.
Yeah, good times.
Oh, you want me to go run and hide or something?
Oh, please do. Just one more time.